This is Mike Reed Miller at Wall Street. That was just the closing bell after a robust day of trading. The market was up a couple hundred points.